morning. On the outside and soft in the inside. Evil. Egon, you can't drive the car.
So we just arrived in Igoumenitsa with no fuel in the tank, and we visited the gas station. The funny thing is, the man from the fuel station, I just give him cash. The money cash, and I don't get a receipt for it. So if you don't know, the Greece had a big problem. They don't have money, the state has no money, but I think that's the biggest problem. You don't get a receipt for anything, and they just take the cash, the people.
So they don't pay taxes. They don't pay taxes, yeah.
They pay taxes to the state, and so the state has no money. But yeah, at least the people are friendly, but they hope they can fix this problem sometimes,
because... Yeah. Nidon, can you fix the problem? No. This spider here was on my head. Ugh. We're now on a beach, and the cats are around here somewhere. Here's Nidon. Do you want a movie? Michi brushes Nidon because she's dirty. As you can see, there's a lot of dirt here. We're parking now next to the ocean, but we only can stand here to 9 o'clock in the evening, and then we have to search for another place. So Michi, what have you learned from this experience?
You're stupid. There is not.
You should always check, double check if this is closed when you fill water from this to this, because our whole floor was soaked in water because this was open. Now I'm cleaning our wind because it's a little bit dirty.
So we hired someone to clean it. He's very sexy. I don't know if he stops always when I say something.
Thanks. Now it's closed, so it's safe. So we are in Greece now, so we got from my grandma and my grandpa a book for the Greek islands and a book for camper vans on Peloponnese in Greek, and this is for south of Spain because we want to go there too, but not yet. And this is really cool. This is a camping cart for 2016, and when you're not in the holiday season, you get a lot of percent off of your camping places, camping grounds. But we try to avoid camping grounds because it's not so cool for the kids. There are a lot of people too, and we want to save our money. This is not a good road for our camper van.
Whoop. This is not a good road for any car.
So this was our first full day in Greece now. And I think it was really successful. Do you think?
Yes. Now we wait for the internet. We get it tomorrow. And now we get the Wi-Fi going. So we can upload some things today.
This is our grocery haul. A lot of plastic bags. In our country it's not so common that all the stuff is in a lot of bags. Now we're driving back to a place we saw before, where we think we can park for free for the night. And it doesn't look that bad either. There are three wild dogs. Hi, doggies.
How are you doing?
Oh, I think they live here. That's the problem with our pets, I think. I think maybe we can't stay here tonight. But the view would be great.
That's the other road.
Oh, okay. I'm actually doing it. When I could, I would take him. Allowed here to camp, then we have a perfect camping spot. I mean, there's the road behind us, but my favorite trees in the whole world are eucalyptus trees, and there are eucalyptus trees, and we can go to the ocean whenever we want. And it's the first time that our cats are directly at the beach. She's smelling the ocean. Aww. here by the ocean now. This is our grocery. And I want to show you what we have. It's like a pita bread or something. Pasta, rice, okra, banana, chocolate tahini, soy sauce, orange juice, and eggplant thing for spread for the bread, and zucchini, tomatoes, and the best of all is filled wine leaves or stuffed wine leaves. So good. And we have to be careful because there's a dog right there again. So this is our dinner, and it's really dark outside now. And these are the stuffed wine leaves, and I make some spread with eggplant. And yeah, some olives and bread and a tomato. So
it's dark.
It's dark.
I don't know. Yeah, this is the way. So
yeah. So we wish you a really, really good night, and after the dinner I think we will edit a vlog and then go to sleep.
Good night. Bye.